Here is no water but only rock. Rock and no water, and the sandy road, the road winding above among the mountains, which are mountains of rock with no water. If there were water, we should stop and drink. Amongst the rock, one cannot stop or think. Sweat is dry, and feet are in the sand. If only there were water amongst the rock. Dead mountain mouth, carious teeth that cannot spit. Here one can neither stand nor lie nor sit. There is not even silence in the mountains, a dry, sterile thunder without rain. There is not even solitude in the mountains, but red, sullen faces sneer and snarl from doors of mud-cracked houses. If there were water and no rock, if there were rock and also water and water, a spring, a pool among the rocks. If there were the sound of water only, not the cicada and dry grass singing, but sound of water over a rock. Where the thrush cross sings in the pine trees, drip, drop, drip, drop, 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 drop. But there is no water. That was T.S. Eliot. My name is Isabella Eklöf. I'm the director of Holiday, which will premiere on Sundance on the 21st of January. Holiday, a film which contains a whole ocean and several pools and a lot of champagne and vodka and whiskey and Turkish brandy and Turkish tea and Turkish coffee and energy drinks and soda and blood and sweat and semen. But no water.